Abhiramika Ravivarman. I am a life and sustainability coach. I coach people on life, on various sustainability components. I also coach parents, I coach teens, I coach in corporates. So this is a series of video where I have done, I have tried to answer, I would say, a few questions that have been posted by parents on parenting. So let's hear the question first.
Hi Abhi, I'm Subhashree here. I have a 9-year-old. How to teach them to keep their things safe? Because I feel that they are very careless about their things.
Okay, thank you Subhashree. That was an interesting question because this is a very, very common problem that parents do face with their children because children don't really keep, it's not that they don't want to keep anything safe, it's just that they are already preoccupied with a lot of things in their head. So what happens when a child is, why is it that a child loses something? It's not that they don't understand the value of it, it's not that they are not attached to it, it's just that they know if they lose a pencil, there is already another one ready at home, so they don't really attach that kind of importance. So there are 2-3 ways to fix this. One is try to, you know, ration things for them. Don't, you know, because a lot of parents I have come across, I have seen, tend to say this thing that, you know, we have not got so many things in our life and we don't want our children to face the same thing. So we want to really give everything the child wants. It's not like that. If you, and they may, in fact, I have had a person who says, you know, I don't buy expensive things lots. I buy chocolates, maybe 4 or 5 or something like that. So, but the child doesn't understand the value of a thing that you've bought for her or this thing. So if you buy 5 chocolates at a time, even if it is just 1 rupee, and if you buy say 1 Lego for example, for them it's the same thing. There is no comparison. Lego is a toy which I used to play, and this is a chocolate which I like, so I consume. So for them, the value comes much later in life when they start saving up, when they start using their own money to do a little bit of purchase. So 2-3 things that you could probably do is give her a budget and say, okay, this is it for your stuff, like for your pencil box, water bottle, these things that you carry and go, you need to, this is the amount and this is how much I'm going to buy for you in a month. And so you try to use, so whenever they're keeping something, they know, okay, if I lose this, my mom is not going to buy me another one. So I need to be careful. That's one way. The other way is, you know, talk to them about it. Ask them, don't ask them, why did you lose it? Because that becomes very defensive. You just slowly talk to her in a coaching style and ask her, what is it that is making you lose it? Did you forget? Or, you know, how much importance do you attach to this particular item? Or what do you think the value of this item is? And try to teach them this value versus possession kind of a thing. And don't give them access of anything. They don't need anything in excess right now other than love and affection from us, obviously. So I'm sure with this, you will be able to see a huge difference.